thoughts cycle gusty, a mind filled with hot air. Must I care for nothing more than myself? Do I dare admit the fraught thoughts cavorting, resorting in a directed mourning for the part of me that was selfless but left without a warning? Well, that's what I said, but maybe it's the fact that I detest this obsession with myself that leaves a mess inside my head. Oh shit, I'm doing it again, repelling any potential friend, revealing my innate ability to never fully comprehend anything bigger than myself. But in the end, I still pretend, condescending anyone polite enough to choose to misspend their time watching me as I achieve my secret social mission to drain people with my boring stories and opinions. To see the bigger picture takes intelligence and wisdom, but I won't see nothing with just myself in my vision. Outside a blitz of faces, unwilling to confess to any empathy, endlessly, incessantly declining any pleasantries, heavily breathing, socially teething them open like a vivisection, intent, tendency to dwell, seething over misconnections, infected by my perceptions that I am an entity, project my insecurity until intensity is weaponry, grieving a heavenly fiction I perceived while I was dreaming awake, freezing, wheezing, fundamentally I'm still believing that this is an elegy for concepts I conceived in deep sleep, and I helplessly watch them fade while I awake, I try and keep them alive, incomparable with life, but eventually they die, and the brain I used to cultivate reveals my lovers were a lie. Inside my mind I find a way to replicate reality. Through lucid dreaming I decimate the limitations of actuality. Capacity practically eternal, mortality external. No God, but I investigate the blasphemous worship of the nocturnal. Internally existing without morality creates profanity without the travesty. And compared to the apathy of realness, I reveal my own insanity. The majesty of fantasy protects me from tragedy. Normality's effects reject the agony of rationality, but thankfully penetrates with no avail to my own reality. An elaborately designed, privately owned spiral galaxy. Financially I'm failing, naturally decaying. Soon I'll have no place safe to sleep, these bills still need paying. Displaying cravings of open eyes for something mind expanding. For when I drift away, I see the totality of understanding. Ah!